Here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart.
Introducing the participants, first, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
I, for one, think we should all be thanking Johnny Gargano for showing us, the WWE Universe, the way.
Yeah, if you ask Gargano, he'll tell you his old way brought short-lived success. The current way keeps him and his family on top of sports entertainment.
Well, it's true, isn't it?
Well, it's worked out very well for Gargano so far.
Who are these some people? You?
Me and others.
You got a mouse in your pocket?
There's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement that's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the NWO, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Amazing grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Gargano keeps him at bay.
Oh, my goodness!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. What's the key to victory in a Royal Rumble match?
Sound fundamentals. Stick and move and wrestle defensively. Make it so someone has to work to throw you over the top rope.
What a counter by Gargano. Double stomp.
An elusive Benjamin there. Gargano showing his alertness there.
Ahead, Johnny super kick. Stomping down. One scouted. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. He catches Shelton with a counter. He's trying again.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
And Gargano now with the edge.
Can Shelton withstand this attack?
guy's on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is. Yeah. He's one step ahead there.
Momentum going back to Eddie's corner.
Eddie was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
Eddie with a reversal.
Timing with that reversal.
Big elbow drop. And the momentum is shifting away from Eddie.
Johnny's getting that look in his eyes.
Soul kick.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Instincts are taking over.
Right across the face.
Oh.
Look at the splash. He's taking some good hits.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Those nonstop blows.
Here we go. Focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eye.
Look at the height. Oh, what a counter knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Sent into the corner.
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
Seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Now that'll do some serious damage. And Gargano with ring awareness. We could have an elimination here. Taking things in a different direction now.
This might be ill-advised.
Oh, man. Super kick by Johnny Wrestling.
Oh, he's from the heavens.
Coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Great job refocusing the reverse now.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, it's raking the back.
Johnny anticipated that.
Big clothesline.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
A DDT. Great reversal. About to be locked in. Here we go, guys. Sharpshooter.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
One last gas effort, and that'll do it.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. aggressive.
Measuring. Has been eliminated.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Close up to the back of the neck.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Drew Gulak has been eliminated.
He's still pulling it down, getting into that zone. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Oh, and that startles Johnny.
Excellent opportunity for Fandango to shift the momentum.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
The pinpoint kick to the mat. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Ooh. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
There he is, thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Flipping the script on him there. Reciprocal.
partial reversal.
This has got trouble written all over it. And escapes what could have been an elimination here in this Royal Rumble match. Ah, saw it coming.
Kick finds the mark.
Stops the kick.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Counter after counter.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now. That back on truth.
Forearm smash!
He's on the truth. Bounce.
Has been eliminated.
What a counter.
Just a dominant display. Big power slam.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
While you can, everyone.
Just like that, Bradshaw finds a counter. He's returning fire.
Clothesline.
JBL has been eliminated.
This fight is pumping him up.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Of this match in a major way.
Not much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
It's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
They'll be looking for the explosion. Has been
eliminated. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Yeah, Mendoza is having trouble fighting back.
We'll be looking for the exact
Mendoza. He is just being eliminated.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. The adrenaline.
Knee right to the gut.
Stone Cold with a stunner.
Kick to the gut. And out of the ring he goes.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
the gut. Ooh, brutal fall.
Nice counter by Cena. These two showing how well scouted they each other.
Cena's starting to falter here.
And this match is all Austin now.
Oh, jeez.
John Cena has been eliminated.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. See, he is feeling it now.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a weight.
Tyler Breeze to get the longer one.
Come on.
able to counter.
That they'll only ever be second best.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
And set.
That holds back Cedric's attack. To the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. He saw it coming, taking advantage. And finds a counter. Sleeper slam.
He fends off the attack.
This was the...